right from day
Love one. One.
The word go. Alexi LeBron with the big back. And a big forehand.
Two. Love.
That's quite something. No questions asked. Just do what the ball merits. No time Three. To relax Love. At all. Alexi LeBron so quick on his feet. Already leading 3-0 in game number one. Yep, yet another one, a bit of a fortune on top of the net court. Khodriyuna still not found his rhythm yet.
Love, five.
It's crazy how quick you've reached to love five.
Five, one. Six. One.
I'm sure for the Indian fans in the stadium are waiting for that, watch that big backhand, forehand from Khodri. Our treat to watch Khodri Aruna. That's the first time in this match so far that smash 12 shot rally so easy for Khodri to actually make that one, and look at the power that comes in from him.
3-6.
Watch out, block
seven,
there.
3.
Wonderful how versatile LeBron is overall. Look at that one, just totally changing and disrupting.
7-4. Let 7-4. Five, seven.
Just slowly, Aruna trying to close out on that lead.
Right.
Every single point is so critical from here.
Twice, huh?
Five, eight.
Just brilliant Wait. Receiving. Khodri Aruna almost came inside the table, but that long push was quite
Eight,
surprising.
Six. Eight, seven.
Bit of a hush from LeBron. Can he maintain his lead?
Let. Eight, seven.
Yeah, there it comes in. So destructive from Aruna. And it's so wonderful to watch him play those forehand attacks. It's just lovely. Very unorthodox. Oh, that backhand ripping. This is destruction, quite literally. And Khodri, out of nowhere, now leads by 2 game points. Just totally different from how he started this game. Remember, he was trailing 1-5. 7 of the last 8 points to the African. And he wraps this up.
I mean,
what on earth are you made of, Aruna? The team of ball in the Tokyo Olympics. 3 quarters. Oh, magnificent, so electric, so destructive from Khodri Aruna. That big forehand from his, he can go on and on all the time. And yet another one. Just look at the power and speed. That contact point was so quick from Khodri.
Two,
one.
I love the fighting spirit of LeBron there. It's like tit for tat. Came in with a big backhand.
Five!
Yeah.
Two, all.
Go!
It's just this, the fighting spirit of the youngsters and the young generation is so good to see.
Five!
And more importantly, really, you know, playing the ball as per its merit. Something for all of us to learn. No fear at all.
Five!
Two, you can see the change in the body language and the choice from LeBron there. you know, when you play somebody like Aruna Kadri, who's just so big and just so heavy on the table with that body language, can be quite intimidating.
Four.
Just absolutely loving LeBron there.
Four, all. Five, four. Five, all.
Three.
Kadri Aruna comes back with these 2 points to level it.
Two.
Five, yeah,
he's
six.
Not too comfortable playing on from his back, and he always wants to, you know, step around that one.
Two.
Not the most strongest from his backhand topspin. And just a very
seven,
thoughtful
five.
Strategy from LeBron there, trying to catch Aruna off guard on the forehand and bring him back to the backhand, because that's something which he's not too comfortable with. He always wants to step around and go with that big forehand. Yeah, the pockets are out. Oh, where
seven,
did that
six.
Come from? That backhand punch with the entire body on top of the ball was so good.
Five!
This is like tit for tat. I mean,
yes,
table tennis at its best. If you're watching this match right now, you're really lucky to watch this live.
Six,
so much
nine.
To learn from both these players. So much aggression. 9-6 lead for LeBron. Oh, what a wonderful exchange from far behind the table. LeBron looked so comfortable at every single attempt he made. How clean from him.
10-7.
And now 3 game points.
Let 10 7
Ah, oh, that serve was quite
ten.
A different one. Couldn't really get him the point. Kadri saves 2 game points and now the serve is with him. Can he save 2 more?
Come on.
Beautiful.
11.
And
eight,
that show tells it all, really catching Kadri off something.
Love.
We saw a lot of winners from him, from both the forehand and the backhand side.
Five,
yeah, that one, exactly
love,
that one.
One.
He's been so good with that.
One, all. Two, one.
Brilliant. Lot of underspin. Oh.
Two,
LeBron just thought that he won the point, but well, Kadri was right there with that pinned backhand, just giving the entire pace back to Alexi.
Three, two. All.
For Kadri Aruna, the one disadvantage of having such a big stroke is that he always needs more time to actually play every single stroke, which means that he needs to be really quick on his feet. LeBron totally is killing him just in that.
Three,
the speed
five.
At which he's playing right now is just much faster than that of Kadri. That was a very well-placed push. Just confused Kadri so much. Look at that one. He just almost managed to make the forehand spin. And LeBron came with a whipping forehand.
Six, four.
still a good 2-point lead for Alexi.
6-5.
Oh, I'm sure he's not happy missing that one. That's his signature one. He does it quite often.
6-all.
2 points in a row on your own serve. Only needs a putt from LeBron there. And serves now with Kadri Aruna. Yeah, you can see that show really boosting his confidence up.
6-all.
Ah, well,
that's
a really good strategy. Pinning the opponent on the deep forehand and bringing back on the back inside. Remember, Kadri's not the best on that one.
7-all. Seven, eight.
So good. Whenever Kadri is able to find a forehand opening, it's almost like grabbing it. Yeah, a very well-called timeout from LeBron.
7-8.
Probably be a backhand and then a forehand attack for him. No. That's madness.
9-7.
Where did that come from? Aruna Kadri just got a bit lucky. I thought the ball did not hit the sweet spot at all. This is so mental.
10-7.
Kadri Aruna, I think he got the last 6 points to himself and now has 3 game points.
8-10.
Really
10.
An experienced player doing, and that's what experience is all about. You just know what you need to do in these situations because you've been in these situations so many times. Yeah, 6 of the last 8 points to Kadri Aruna. Can he close out now?
Not so soon.
LeBron so smart that down the line, back in attack.
Time out.
He grabbed this one or not.
Talk about speed.
This is so mental from Alexi LeBron. He was right there close to the table. No questions asked. That ripping forehand and closing out with the backhand. So clean, young man.
10-11.
And a show and a game point for Aruna. And he closes out. Gets his lead. Insane from Alex LeBron hitting on both flanks of the table. Look at how nicely Kadri is able to grab the balls, but the speed is much more.
1-all.
I really think a big difference between both the players is the ability to not make those errors. The third ball attacks, which LeBron is really doing quite a lot.
2-1.
And that's what's setting Aruna apart from the young Frenchman. Yeah.
1-3.
Also hard to then maintain the level of gameplay.
1-4.
LeBron really has to scratch his head now. 5-1. What is that, Kadri Aruna? So aggressive you are, as always, of course. 4-point lead, 5-1 in game number 4. Yeah, that's what he needs to do, Alexi. Just much more pace and speed in each shots.
Chop!
3-5.
Brilliant. If only he can have a good touch play, which we saw in that previous point, he can control and avoid Kadri from starting his own attack. Kadri Aruna really coming out of nowhere, finding the right corner. It's just so good. Man, this is ridiculous from this guy. The African king shows what he's made of.
Oh. I don't know. It's 7-3. 7-3.
The towel, but you're not allowed to. Towelling is allowed only once.
7-4.
Good one. LeBron taking advantage of that situation. Again, speed is something which is the asset. But into the long rallies, you can see Aruna being much more dominant.
4!
Yeah, that's like
one,
it.
7.
Alexis LeBron has to get into an early attack, pinning Kadri Aruna on from the back inside.
Three.
Yeah.
Six.
Yet
seven.
Another one. 3 points in a row. Good as it can get. 6 of the last 8 points for LeBron.
Eight, seven.
Well, these are the errors that you would want to avoid after making a big point. That's so hard, though. He still goes for it. The down the line backhand. So quick. Whoa. Just in a blink of an eye, man.
8.
Nice.
9.
Spinny. Top spin from Kadri. Good change at a good point.
10. Ooh. 8.
And now Aruna Kadri has 2 match points. I think he also has his serve. And both the players taking advantage of the towel break.
10,
yeah,
8.
Kadri with a serve. He'll go for the third ball attack, but can LeBron stop him? He did
LeBron,
well, but the ball
nice
hit the top edge of Kadri's racket. He also knows it was a bit of a fortune in the last...